मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अवर यूनिट थर्ड ऑफ मैरीगोल्ड बुक, अवर इंग्लिश लिटरेचर बुक. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर यूनिट थर्ड. एंड इन यूनिट थर्ड फर्स्ट वी हैव अ पोएम रन. सो द पोएम इज रिटन बाय मैरी डॉन्ट. She is the poetess of this poem. So let's read and understand and enjoy the meaning of this poem. Run away from the city and into the sun, out to the country. Run, run, run. So the poetess is saying that to the children, that away from the city and into the sun. Out to the country, run, run, run. So the poetess is trying to say that to all children that run away from the city means the children should run far away from the city so that they can see the clear sky, the beautiful sun, which is possible when they will when the children will go to village side. Because in cities we can see that there are many big tall buildings, so it is impossible to the children to see the sun. So the poetess wants that children should run in the countryside and out to the countryside and follow the sun. Means जो पोएट्री से वो क्या चाह रहे हैं, जो बच्चे हैं वो इतने इतनी ज़्यादा रनिंग करें कि उनको क्या लगे कि वो शायद सन को छूने ही वाले हैं. ठीक है, जैसे आप रन करोगे विलेज साइड में तो आपको ऐसा लगेगा कि शायद आप सूरज को छू लोगे. यू विल फील फ्री इन द क्लियर स्काई, यू विल फील हैप्पियर इन दोज फील्ड्स व्हेन यू विल सी द ब्यूटीफुल स्काई एंड द sun in the sky. So now is run in the raindrops, run beneath the trees. So the poet is saying that you should run, the children should run in the raindrops. If it is raining, they should run, means they should enjoy every season, every moment, so that they feel happier and they will be stronger in their life. Run beneath the trees, run little races with each little breeze. So the poetess है वो क्या कह रहे हैं, पेड़ों के नीचे. Here it is written run, R-E-A-T-H. That means it is apostrophe written followed by apostrophe. So it is beneath. Beneath means पेड़ों के नीचे. ठीक है, run beneath the trees, पेड़ों के नीचे भी आप रन करो. रन लिटिल रेसेस विद ईच लिटिल ब्रीज. जो लिटिल ब्रीज क्या है, जो विंड, जो हल्की हल्की विंड होती है, हल्की हल्की जो हवा बहती है उसे लिटिल ब्रीज बोलते हैं. ठीक है, सो लर्न लिटिल रेसेस. आप किससे अपना किससे कंपटीशन करो, वो जो लिटिल जो हल्की हल्की हवा बह रही है उसके साथ भी आप कॉम्पिटिशन करो. ठीक है, जो बच्चे हैं वो हवा के साथ कॉम्पिटिशन करें और they should run. Run down the hillside, run up the lane. क्या है, जो hill side है उसमें भी they should run, the children should run, run up the lane, run through the meadow, then run back. Run through the meadow, then run back again. So they should run in the lanes. They should see the grasslands, the animals in the grasslands, and run in those area. And after that, they should come back to their home by running. Now is run and be merry all through the day. Run to the country, away, away. So the poetess is saying, run and be merry. She is saying to the children that run and be merry means be happy all through the day. So when the children will run all through the day they will be happy, they will be happier, and they will be stronger and stronger in their life, stronger with their from their mind. Okay, जो बच्चे जब running करते हैं when our body workout, then it will make us physically and mentally strong. So the poets want that the children should run because running is the easiest exercise. So it will make every children stronger mentally and physically. आप क्या है, आप brain से भी आप stronger होंगे और आपकी जो physical, आपकी जो body होगी वो भी strong बनेगी, ठीक है? Run to the country away away. So the poetess wants that the children should run always. They should make running as their habit, as the habit of their exercise, so that every children should be stronger in their life. So now our poem is finished. So let's one time just recite the poem, and here new words are written: raindrops, beneath, breeze, hillside, meadow, and Mary. So I will send you the word meanings of these words. You write those words in your English literature notebook with today's date. Now one time let's recite the poem. Away from the city and into the sun, out to the country, run, run, run. Run in the raindrops, run beneath the trees, run little races with each little breeze. Run down the hillside, run up the lane, run through the meadow, then run back again. Run and be merry all through the day. Run to the country away, away. So this beautiful poem is finished now. Just read this poem one more time or two or twice at your home and enjoy this poem. This is very beautiful poem written by Mary Daunt. So thank you, children.